Hi there, Peter Northcote here with yet another amazing artist guitar. This time it's the artist STMVG Seafoam Green Electric Guitar. It's a Strat style. I tell you what, man, you don't understand. Nah, you do not understand how good this is. I got to tell you, I've had it in the lounge room playing it for the last couple of days and I'm in love with it. What I can't believe is, and I'm sure it's not a typo, but I can't believe at the time of this recording, it's $329 Australian dollars. How? I have no idea. Let's start with some bits. So a couple of things that I like about this is the one volume, one tone idea. Very, very cool idea. The Wilkinson bridge, which is got to be the price of the guitar alone, right? The only one thing about this bridge is that was really hard to get in. So it's tight. You might want to loosen that up with some oil or some graphite powder or something. It's still tight and it will loosen up, but it was hard to get in. The one thing I dislike about this is it doesn't have the Strat input there, because when you sit on the couch, it goes like that. I mean, you know, first world problems, really, but it's just that I like them there. Bolt-on neck without a neck plate. Very cool idea. I love it. Locking tuners. How much are they worth? I mean, really. But the most amazing thing about this guitar is the neck. Roasted maple. I got to tell you, I have a roasted maple neck on a guitar outside. I won't tell you the brand of it, but let's say it's a very exotic guitar. This feels exactly like it. I'm not kidding. The same shape. It's got that roasted maple rock feel. Like it feels like a piece of rock. It's solid as. It's got an amazing shape. It's almost flat on the top, which I really love. It does have a curve on it, but don't ask me what radius. I have no idea about that sort of stuff. The frets are good size. I would possibly go a little higher, but you know, I'm just like that. I'm just crazy like that. I'm a crazy wild guy. The neck pickup is probably a little bassy. You'd have to kind of do something. I actually put it down a little bit, so it's a little bit. The treble pickup, mind you. It stays in tune. Wilkinson bridges are fantastic. I love them because they're 2-point. Right, and they're just sitting on a pivot, just doing that. I can't believe, as I say at the time of this recording, $329. Are you kidding? I do not understand how they make these for that price. I mean, the tuners alone, locking tuners alone, have got to be worth, I don't know, $8 million each. It's incredible. The Wilkinson bridge has got to be worth the price of the guitar, but that neck, I swear to you, it's a joy. No, you don't understand how much I love it. I'm not kidding. I wouldn't sell you a shonky used car. I mean it. I love this neck. And things may make you go a little bit squirmish after you play this. And you might end up with a lot of girlfriends or boyfriends, depending on your... Anyway, that's beside the point. It's a beautiful seafoam green. See, we've gone green all over. Look, I even have found a green strap. Look at that. It's a sexy guitar, man. I love it. The only thing I would do if I was Artist Guitars, plug back there. That's all. That's the only thing. Apart from that, it's an incredible guitar. I mean, you can sit on the couch like that. whatever. Doesn't matter. It's a really chunky. If you're a strummer. It is a joy to play. I'm not kidding you. It's an absolute joy. I'm going to say it one more time. $329 Australian dollars at the time of this recording. Just by half a dozen. Just for the colour alone. Just for the neck alone. Just for the tuners alone. Just for the tremolo alone. Just for the two volume and tone controls. You can't go wrong with this. If you're a gigging guitar player, you need a second guitar, second Strat, just get one. If you're a home guitar player and you don't want to spend thousands on a SSS-style guitar, just get one. Give them to your friends. Christmas presents. For your child, if you've got a kid that's learning guitar and they want a good guitar but you don't have a lot of money, just get one of these. They're an absolute beautiful guitar. The neck, the roasted maple, is such a joy to play, and the shape of it is gorgeous. Well done, Artist Guitars. You've done it. Artist Guitars, you've done it again. No, you have. You've done it again. You've done an amazing job, and you've won me. Go and buy some. Buy a couple. Give them to your grandma. You will love this. I'm not kidding. Get into it.